on to Otto. People exploding. You're talking to me right now, and I'm not exploding, right?
Of course, of course. You probably have a few hours, maybe less.
Yeah, that doesn't seem like a thing that would happen.
This is all ridiculous.
There's no way this story could all be true.
It's a true story, miss.
No, I just thought I'd make it up in the middle of my panic attack. Yes, I'm being followed.
You two wouldn't have anything to do with that, would you?
What do we do now?
Just stick to the plan, and everything works out.